Now, last time you heard from me, I was rather upset. YouTube had just revoked my partnership. I'm still a little bit upset about that.